everyone. Welcome back to the Liebenhaut Law channel. My name is Karen. I'm the family law paralegal here at Liebenhaut Law, and today we're going to talk about some tips for the initiation of divorce for those who aren't familiar with it, and things you can do and things you cannot do to help your case along. The first thing is, as far as exhibits go, exhibits are the documents and files and things like that that we present during trial to support your case and to encourage the judge to rule in your favor. These exhibits can include anything between social media pages, text messages and emails, medical records, anything along those lines. So one thing we like to tell people is with their social media pages, go ahead and set them to private. Make sure you do not delete any posts or any comments, as this can be seen in a bad light as far as the court's concerned. But set everything to private so people can't access it from the outside, only the friends and family can. As far as text message and emails goes, just be very mindful of what you're putting into writing. We use text messages and emails all the time in trials, hearings. Opposing counsel against us uses them too, so just be very aware of what you're putting into writing. Make sure everything that you're doing is going to be seen favorable to you, as far as the court's concerned. If you have an idea of what your arguments are going to be at a hearing or in a trial, make sure you're collecting documentation to support those things and send them to your attorney so they can review them and ask you for additional documentation if need be. Things along these lines can include emails, text messages, social media pages, but can also include other things like school records, attendance records, and grades reports. It can also include documentation of financial things, checking accounts, bank statements, things like that. I hope these tips are helpful to you and make you more comfortable and familiar with the proceedings as far as a divorce goes. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, or you can like us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Our goal is to make you feel comfortable throughout the whole entire proceeding, so please give us a call and we'd love to help you.